Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and hobby of kings. I appreciate you watching, and after this video is over, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. That video is currently the most liked video on this channel with over 870 likes. Let's see if we can get that video to over 1,000 likes. Also, my brother is thinking about starting a YouTube channel with exciting unicycle adventures. And he has an electric unicycle, and hopefully he'll start a channel. And if he does, then I'll definitely shout him out often, that's for sure. So here's a 1978 Washington quarter, 521,452,000 were produced. This coin has a face value of 25 cents. It also has a numismatic value of 25 cents for one found in average circulated condition, and can be worth as much as $6 in certified mint state. This coin was designed and engraved by John Flanagan. The metal composition is 91.67% copper and 8.33% nickel. The shape is round, as you can see. The diameter is 24.3 millimeters. And this coin's weight is 5.67 grams. The coin alignment is top to bottom, which means if you take the coin and you flip it over this way, like so, it's going to be upside down on the other side. If you take it like that, it is now upside down. However, if you take the coin and flip it this way, since the coin alignment is top to bottom, and you flip it over this way, then the reverse of the coin will be upright like that. So we see beautiful eagle design, United States of America, E Pluribus Unum, quarter dollar. That is a look at the back of the coin, or what's known as the reverse of the coin. And once again, flipping this over to show George Washington, the first US president, at the center of the coin looking left. And we see at top of Liberty, In God We Trust, 1978, which is when this coin was produced. And again, flipping that over just like that. So we see that beautiful eagle design again. And that is a beautiful coin through and through, both front and back, or we could say obverse, and now looking at the reverse. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And again, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. That video currently has over 2,400 comments. Let's get up to 5,000 comments. And hopefully soon my brother will start that YouTube channel of his electric unicycle adventures. He sent me a couple videos from his phone to my phone today. And in the first video, he's going super fast on that bike and filming with a cell phone camera on one wheel. That's all it is, an electric unicycle, one wheel. And he was going pretty rapidly through some trails, which I found impressive, as well as a second video where he actually crashed. And thankfully, he didn't get hurt. It was actually a fascinating crash where he was prepared. And, you know, he's always ready when he crashes to, you know, tuck and roll. But this one, he just landed right on his feet. It was really amazing. So you see him crash, and then you see him walk back to his damaged unicycle. So pretty amazing. Again, thank you so much for watching, and hope you all have a great day. Again, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines.